Michael McCann with Nika. This dog is the highest Doberman in the UK to get 100 points in tracking. In fact, the only Doberman in the UK to get 100 points in tracking.
Thank
you
very much.
Nice at the world titles. Again, Michael McCann from Canine Training Services and Nika. This will be an IGP-free track with 4 articles in this one. You can see she's doing well so far. Really having to work hard in this first bit because the food's spread out. The footprints are really, really spread out here, so she's got to work really hard to stay on the track. Dog's also had several months off training. This is just 2 months ago, less than 2 months ago, had puppies, which obviously she's been caring for. So to see her back tracking today and doing so well really shows the training that's gone into her. Thank you. stimulation she needs to carry on tracking is alerts. Yeah, you did, Mike.
Quick, early stuff.
That was good, huh?
Yeah. Always trust your dog.
Yeah.
Sneakers actually worked. Oh no, I'm there even more. Finding the track. Feels very hard, you can't see any footprints. Just purely on the scent.
Yeah, she's
going
in the wind.
Awesome. Sneaker there is indicated because the item is in front of her now. So she's picked up in the wind. To be fair, Mike, there's a big rock there as well that she went right between.
Yeah.
So she's probably getting the scent on.